Welcome. Whoa, what is up with my house? Welcome to Minecraft. Let's advance. What? These planks, they're vertical. Seriously? There's like some ninja. What is that? What is on top of the house? Whatever this building is. What is on top of it? And what? What's on top of your house, Alan? What is it? And who is this ninja building contractor? I'd like to meet him. Oh my goodness. Okay, so today we are going to build some dog houses. Wait, why do I have an iron chest plate? Why? Okay, let's just get rid of that. Stay away from that. I don't know where that iron chest plate came from, guys. Stay away from it. I don't trust it. Okay. So we are going to build some dog houses. What? Seriously, who's doing this? I'd love to know. And what does the shop say? I want to go in. What does it say? It says, under construction. Please do not enter. Oh, okay. Next episode then. Okay, oh yeah, we're building the dog houses. I keep forgetting. Okay, so let's see how much materials we have. And what is up with our shield? It's so much lower and I can actually see the screen now. Well, I have some birch wood planks. Why am I lagging? Like, all my settings are down, even particles. Oh, Lello, you grew up. I didn't even notice. I am a horrible dog owner. Okay, Azul, you sit down. Sit down, Azul. Nobody suggested any names! So I just named him Azul because I liked the name. Okay, where is my axe? Okay. You have some sticks and some iron. Okay, Minecraft, whatever you want. Oh, there's that villager dude again. Hey! Oh, he said hey back. I didn't even have to edit him saying hey. Probably wouldn't have anyway. You were hilarious, man. That was a scary noise, man. What is up with this series and scary cave noises in random places? Oh, the sun is going down. The sun is going down. Oh my gosh. Okay. Run. Run to bed. Well, I guess we did brave the night last night in our world, but I really don't feel like braving the night again. Oh. This building tricked me. Oh, the moon. Well, we are pretty lit up. It's just I don't want creepers coming. Yeah, my dogs need houses. I just left my door open. Wow. You're like, anybody can walk in here. Yeah, I'm a social person. You can come in. Okay, let's... Oh my goodness! Magenta! Yeah, let's go craft a new bed. I mean, pink is a manly color, but I'm not really for that meme, so. Magenta likes my basil. Ha! Huh. We have one measly little piece of wool. Never mind. Oh, jeez. What did I name you? I am such a bad dog owner. What was your name? It's not Allium, because that's just a weird name. Because your name was Flower, and then I renamed you. Oh, Peony? Did I call you Peony? I don't know. It would be in the last episode, but I'm just a horrible dog owner. There's like, seriously, you forgot your own dog's name. And mushrooms. I did not know that we had mushrooms here. Hello, mushrooms. And goodbye, tree. I'm sorry. I wasn't really being very observant of you. Thank you for the mushrooms. I don't know what they do, but thank you. Well, I know I can make potions with them. So do we have enough wood now? Was that a stupid question? Yeah, that was a stupid question. We have more than enough wood now. Oh, maybe. Oh, nope. It was not a stupid question. Yes, we have like a 64, a stack. A stack and a quarter. So where should we put these? Maybe here. Well, we don't want it in front of the new building. Maybe we can just put them in random places. One right here seems like a good idea, so let's see. Goodbye? I thought this would be the doghouse episode, but clearly not. Nothing in my world is cooperating. So goodbye, people. I do not know why I just waved my hand. You cannot see me.